Hey guys and girls, welcome back to my game of Stranded Deep. Now what we're going to do is very quickly, we are going to save my game because something very exciting has occurred. We're just going to click save. Good, game saved, because what is going to happen next could end in disaster for me. I won't lie, it's going to be pretty scary. What we're going to do is we're going to create a stone tool. Craft that one. Yep, drop it there. Good. Pick it back up. I'm going to craft another. Oh, I probably don't need another one for what I need next. But I do need to pick up a piece of timber. Because something very exciting happened on day... What is it now? Day 16, I think it was. Day 16. Something actually exciting happened. I was swimming out in the ocean, and something occurred which I didn't expect. So let's just create ourselves a knife, because I haven't found a decent machete just yet. Well, I have, but I don't want to use it. I haven't found a spare machete, I should say. Let's drop that. We'll keep that. I'm going to arm myself with this. It's probably not the best weapon in the world, but it's a weapon. What happened was, is I went for a bit of a swim. And I swam out to the sea fort, which is just over here. We're walking across the water, like Jeebus. Walking across the water, and I decided I would try and swim to the sea fort. Okay, the sea fort is located over there in the distance. Now, I thought, yeah, it's not that far. We can swim underwater to there. That's easy done. What I didn't take into account was the waves and all that, and got rather seasick. Well, I did, not the guy in the game. So anyway, there's a reason why I'm packing the knife, because something happened while we're over there. Now, just for the sake of speeding up the game, we're just going to enter in devtools.god, and bam, we now have all the powers of Superman. Meow. Okay, we're going to land on top of this fort right here. Now, you hear the mysterious noises of the creaking, oil sea fort, whatever you like to call it. But if we patiently wait long enough, actually, I need to touch down on it before it'll start, because it doesn't know I'm here. Did that do it? Okay, I'm no longer flying, so that means it must have happened. Ah! Wild potato! Nice! Awesome. Well, I'll grab them while I'm here. Ooh, echoey. Now, it's probably not gonna happen now, which is annoying. But I was out on this lovely little oil rig when the music changed. No, that's not the music. Oh, don't tell me it's not going to do it. This is what happens when you play a game and don't have the capturing software rolling. That's the noise we're after! And looky, looky, what's down below? We have a shark. In fact, I think we're even luckier. We don't have just one, we have two. There's one there, and I think the other one is swimming somewhere else now. But we have a shark, or two. I think there might actually be two down there. I don't know. My intention is not to fall in the water, because that would be bad. I don't intend on becoming fish food. I suppose what we could do is we could invoke the powers of Superman again and take a closer look. I don't particularly want to, because as you can imagine, this is the ocean, that's a shark, I'm a dude in a business suit armed with a stone knife. This is a bad combo in any book. So let's invoke the powers of Superman again. Right, now we got the powers of Superman, so if I step off sideways, I should not fall into the water. Good. Okay, we do have two. Look at that. One there, and one over. Where'd he go? Slimy thing. So we have two sharks. Repeat, we have two sharks. One there, and one in the sun over there. Here he is. Okay, so let's just go a little over this way and see if they're going to follow us. Yes, indeedy. We have a shark stalker. Stalker shark. So if I fly over to here, is he going to keep following? Yes, he will. Let's bait the shark. Let's bring the shark onto our turf. Uh-oh. Game lag. And I just dropped the knife. That's not good. That happens sometimes when you invoke the powers of Superman. Is you lose items that you're holding. Oh, he's coming. Look at this. He is stalking me. Okay. Come on, shark. Let's meet on some common ground. Look at that. He is stalking me. Now, yeah, I've got all the glorious powers of Superman. But we're going to bait this shark. Where is he? I know the noise is still here, so he's still somewhere around us. Where is he? Oh, where'd he go? He's around, but where? I don't particularly feel like going in the ocean to find out, though. No, that's a rocky outcrop. Okay, well, we know he's here somewhere. Let's take a quick dip into the ocean. Is he around? And if he is, pop back out again. Nope, he must have a limited range or something. Or you need a boat to make him follow you. But he did stalk us for a little bit. I won't lie. Anyway, guys, I thought I would show you the fact that, yes, there are sharks in normal mode. It just takes a couple days for them to come along, and they're only in certain locations. But there we go. We just go back and land on top again, and I guarantee he will come back. I mean, it's a big ocean. He's probably roaming around there looking for more food. Other than the Superman he can't catch. Okay, right. Ah! Just as well I don't turn it off here. I'll plonk into the ocean. Alrighty, guys. But anyway, I thought I'd show you. Yes, there are sharks. And, yeah. He's back. Where is he? There he is. What one are you? You look a little different to the last one we just saw. Are you? I don't want to get too close, because they do make chompy noises. That's a tiger shark. Lovely. Okay, anyway guys, I thought I would just show you the shark, and I lost my knife. That teaches me for holding a weapon when I'm over the top of a shark. Alrighty guys, but there you go. I thought I would show you that there are indeed sharks in my Stranded Deep game. So if I was to bait that shark with, say, a raft, he would probably knock me over and push me into the water. So always carry a weapon. Okay, take the powers of Superman away, and there we go. We're back to being a normal human.